Hello art lovers and welcome back to my channel. In this video, you will learn about how to make an easy DIY birthday card with just a few pieces of paper and colors. So without any delay, let's get started. For this, we will need some cardstocks, paper tape, brushes, acrylic blocks, watercolors, color splash, archival ink, scissor, some clear stamps, double-sided tape, liquid glue, and a plastic sheet. First, I'm taking this 10 by 12 centimeters cardstock and securing it using paper tape so that it will stay at one place. And using a polythene, spray some color splashes on it. And now some water. Spread it with a brush. Now flip it and place it on the paper. Spread it evenly. Ta-da! So it is done now. I am slowly removing the tape. Now I will add some patterns using script stamp, and here I am taking black color archival ink. So I am just adding this script pattern all over the card just to give a vintage look. Now take any clear stamp of your choice and stamp it on the card randomly. Now stamp another design on a plain paper and color it with watercolors. You can use any color of your choice. Now fuzzy cut the flower using scissors. I have given link for all the supplies in description box. You can just purchase from those links. Stick the fuzzy cut flower with foam tape to give them some elevation. Now I'm adding this sentiment, and on the back side I have added double-sided foam tape. Now I am taking this base, which measures 16 by 14 cm, and folding this in half. This is having 180 gsm thickness. Now I am sprinkling some white acrylic color splashes on the card. Now our beautiful birthday card is ready. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up to me. For any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.